Daniel, you came in with just two home runs in 20 games, and you deliver a multi-homer game today, and you worked both of them on full counts. Just how well are you seeing the ball, especially today?
You get good pitches to hit when you hit behind guys like Yelich and Braun. So just trying to take advantage of, you know, good pitches to hit, working counts, and, you know, when they make a mistake, trying to do damage and drive those guys in.
You shared that earlier in the season you were maybe trying too hard to hit the homer and not letting it be so effortless. What's been the difference in your approach, especially now that you're getting more time as a designated hitter and today over at first base?
Just, you know, trying to be a complete hitter, take hits, find the barrel, and when they go out of the park, they go out of the park. But just trying to take what they give me, you know, be patient and hit the mistakes.
How rewarding has it been for you after a tough start to the season to deliver these kinds of results for a team that's trying to get into the postseason?
Yeah, I mean, I think there's something to be said about, you know, believing in yourself and staying confident. And I thank the Brewers for giving me this opportunity, and I'm just going to keep taking it and run with it and doing what I can every night to help this team win.
You know what a key homestand this was. You end up with the series sweep here. You've won four in a row now to set you up for the final week of the season. What was the difference for the team this week to put together such a complete homestand?
I mean, everybody in there believes that we're going to win every time we go out to the field. And there's something to be said about that. It's contagious. And, you know, I'm just thankful to be here.
All right, Daniel, thanks so much for the time. A multi-homer game, and drove in five runs here today.
Thank you.